how to reduce deletion in your life, how to be more aware of what's happening in your life. Ask more questions. Don't afraid to ask questions. Don't afraid to share your opinion. For example, go for a walk with your friend. And when you get back, ask your friend what he remembers the most about your walk. And you will notice that he probably remembers some different elements, some different details than you. Or, for example, go to see a movie and then after all discuss that movie with your friends. And instead of arguing or trying to prove your opinion, just listen. Because everybody in your group will have a different opinion about the movie, and everybody will notice different elements of the movie. So at first you will start noticing deletion in other people's behavior. You will notice that that person missed the information that you remember. That person missed the feelings, missed the interpretation that you noticed. And once you will start noticing deletion in other people, you will start noticing how you delete the information in your life. Another great technique is to read the same book or to watch the same movie at least 3 times, especially if you like the book, especially if you like the movie. Why? Because when you watch the movie first time, you don't know what's gonna happen. Your emotions, your feelings are raising and you're focusing on specific line of the movie. When you're watching it second time, you already know what's gonna happen. So you, your emotional level will be a little bit lower and you will start noticing new details, new information, new face expression of the character, new words, new time framing. And when you watch the movie third time, it's gonna be even more amazing because third time you already notice additional details. And at that third time, you will start noticing some small elements that you did not even see before. This is the deletion. You did not hear it before, you did not see it before, you did not notice it before, but actually you're watching the same movie the third time. So this is a very good example how you can practice deletion, reducing deletion in your life on your own. Watch the same movie at least 3 times or read the same book at least 3 times. There are 2 other enemies of self-awareness, which are generalization and distortion. And if you would like to develop your self-awareness, to improve your self-awareness, practice, practice, and practice, and watch the other 2 videos. All links will be below this one. Ask your questions below, share your comments, I would like to hear your opinion. Share this video with your friends on your Twitter, Facebook, subscribe to my channel so you won't miss new videos. And thank you for watching Psychology of Happiness, where happiness is the purpose of life.